The river of God is flowing, and the great ocean of his adoration is now being poured out upon all flesh. These are the days of COVID, the days of the trial of all flesh. Revelation 3, come to bring God's word of patience to keep us from the hour of the temptation not to change.